The Southland's number one late news. The Channel 4 News at 11.
Tonight, the search for an award-winning music producer who disappeared in a secluded area of Topanga Canyon after placing a frantic call for help. We're going to have more on that missing man coming up in just a moment. But first, the breaking news tonight out of San Pedro, where six people have been shot and wounded. Here is where it happened. In the 900 block of West 24th Street in San Pedro, police at the scene telling us tonight they're calling it a drive-by shooting. All six victims have been transported to the hospital. One person is listed in critical condition tonight. Five others are in serious at this hour. The suspects apparently escaped in a black SUV, and police are still searching for them right now. Tonight, when we get more, of course, you will too. Now, the search for the music producer, 47-year-old Christian Irwin. He called a friend and said he was being chased. But why? And